You fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamyr fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. But truth is, the sweaty ballbag just got lucky.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again.
Take a look at this.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Yes!
happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
This is locked up good.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles. Do we fight them?
Ready yourself, boy!
Wolver, behind you! Hey, check this out.
Atreus, here.
Hey, part of the world tree staff. That's handy. Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down?
Read it.
To Njord, we offer back the seas battle.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
That did it!
I'm getting the hang of this. How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
No offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Come on! Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. What can I do for you two? Keeping that clean. That's a keeper. Good. Was there something else? Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Armor really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Where did it go now?
ready, Father!
A bit slow.
Good. Over!
enemies ahead!
You
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
Aye, came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What if the giants had to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Va... House... Vetter... Sula... No, that wasn't right.
Boy.
Va... House... Vetter... Sula... Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Bar, house, veteran, summa.
Retrograde, lads.
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed.
Yeah.
the riddle. Winter is last.
There you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Write it.
Vetter. Sumar. Vetter. Sumar. No?
Want me to?
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet! Winter is last. Retrograde. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Yeah! To writing before the floor collapses.
Yeah.
Get up, brother!
Another rabbit! Yeah!
Jump!
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you.
Ah.
contract, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you.
Oh!
Our enemies are strong. Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Oh, what brings you around, friends? Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hadn't seen straight in years. But as long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me. You can't disappoint Father. Oh, smack you, boy. No.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do? Don't tell me what to do!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Call this a challenge? An old man in this still world.
I welcome this challenge.
We'll have a good time.
Unbelievable. You need to oppose the monster.
It's gonna be all right.
You've got some father, kid. That was your part of you.
I welcome you, Shannon.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Baldur, don't care.
Come here, Halfbreed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Calm yourself, boy.
It's an alarm, ourselves.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than happy to teach, brother.
Oh, boy.
monster.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
I'll take the rope.
Too ugly to let you suck on her.
Shut up, you bastard!
Trail.
Get up, brother!
Trap!
small ones.
This mummy no feet. Too early to let you suck on them.
Shut up, you bastard!
Treya!
Yours.
Hold it to me!
Yeah. Let's get a run for his mom.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Yeah! Suck on them!
Shut up!
boy! Stay focused. Boy, stay focused.
Yeah!
Shut it out. Focus.
Okay, brother.
Blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Heisen?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
I can do whatever you need. Travel safe, you two.
The travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe, a whetstone?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, we're back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
I think that did it.
Thank you.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye. But his hidden boat is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We've got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. It seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. What were you saying about the Long War?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock. setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. There's something over there! It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Yes, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back!
No! No! This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far. Thank you. Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. His forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the serpent.
Shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Now.
last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.